welcome to British Columbia. It's a cool day here. It's time for legs and booty. If you have a stability ball, some ankle weights, some kind of dumbbells or a barbell or a kettlebell, your water and a mat, we're going to get started. Please start your fitness tracker. If you like to have music on in the background, go ahead and put your favorite music on. Otherwise, you're going to hear lots of birds and nature sounds. All right, so we're going to begin with 10 rocket launcher. So feet are a little bit wider than hip width apart. We're going to sit back into our heels and bring that bum all the way down, and we're going to pulse for 3, 2, 1, jump. 3, 2, 1, jump. 2, 1. Feeling very fall here. We have 3 more rocket launcher all the way down. Jump. 2, 1 more. And good. All right, we're going into a stationary lunge pulse. So I'm going to step my right leg forward, left leg back, and bending at the knee, we're gonna come right down, and we're gonna pulse for 30 on this side and then switch over for 30 on the other. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Good, a little bit deeper. Shoulders back, breathe. Here we go for 10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ow! All right, switching to the other leg. So I'm stepping my left leg forward, right leg back, and pulse for 30. Good. Pulse, pulse. Sunshine's coming out. Hold it, hold it. In 10, 9, 8, hold it. 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful job. All right, next we're going into deadlifts. We're doing 12 deadlifts. So we can either use dumbbells or a barbell. So we're doing 12. We're gonna stand nice and straight, hinging at the hip all the way down. Keep your weight nice and close to your shins and stand. Good, all the way down and up. Strengthening our glutes, hamstrings, lower back. Good. You feel that pull through the back of your leg? That's what we want to feel. Birds are talkative. Four more, please. 4. Three. 2 more. 1 more. And good. All right, go ahead and set your weight down. Next, we're going to need our stability ball. If you have one, bring it over. All right, so we're gonna place our heels on the ball, and we're gonna hold on to the sides of our mat so the ball doesn't escape. Digging your heels into the ball, lift your bum up, and we're gonna roll it in and out. In and out, good. And again, feeling this through the back of your legs, the hamstring. Good. Keep your bum up. going. Starting to burn. Keeping your back off the mat. Good job. We have 10 more. 10, 9, 8, keep going. 7, 4, 3, 2, last one. And good job. All right, set your ball to the side. We're gonna come up to standing. Now, the next exercise are calf raises. If you have stairs or a bench that you can put your toes on the stair and let your heels hang off. I don't have that accessible right now. So it helps if you have something to hold on to, whether it's a table or a wall or a chair. And we're gonna come all the way up, squeeze our calf muscle, and then come down, all the way up, squeeze, and lower. We're doing 20 calf raises. They have a machine at the gym where you can kind of stand under it and it puts weight on your shoulders and you're doing these. Definitely feel a burn with weighted calf raises. Squeeze. All right, that's 10. We have 10 more. All the way up. 10. 9. Coming up onto your tippy toes. Lower. Up. Five. Four. Squeeze your calves. Three. Two more. Can you see my breath? I can see it. And good job. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. All right, I'm going to put my chair back and we're going into jumping jacks next. All right, good job. So next we have jumping jacks. Very crisp morning. Stance and it targets inner thighs. If you have kettlebell, dumbbells, we're going to sink into that plie all the way down and then up. We're doing 20 of them. All right, are we ready? So wide stance, toes turned out, all the way down and up. And if you need to, you can hold on to a wall, table, or chair for support so we don't fall over. Okay. We have 10 more. 10. Get a little bit deeper. 9. 5 to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more please, and good. Set your weight down. Next we have 20 jump lunge. So jump lunge like this, and you're switching your feet. We're going to do 2 sets of 10. All right, you ready? All right, here we go. have 10 more. Whenever you're ready. 10. Four, three, two, one. Good job. All right, we are going to come down to the mat. Next, we have weighted glute bridge, or if you have a bench and a barbell, you can do hip thrusts. So I'm going to be laying on my back, and I've got my dumbbell on my waist, and I'm going to lift up, squeeze my glutes, and lower. Up. And lower, squeeze, lower. Beautiful day. We've had a lot of rain lately, so nice when it's clear and a little bit drier. But we have also had beautiful rainbows. We got to watch the eclipse on the weekend, which was very cool. Squeeze. We have 20 more. Starting to feel that burn through your glutes, hopefully. Lift up and squeeze. All right, 10 more. 10. 9. Try not to rest too long between reps. Down and up. Down. 4. 3. 2. Last one. And good job. All right, set your dumbbell or barbell to the side. Next, we're going into kneeling kickback. So I'm going to be putting both my ankle weights on one leg. All right, so grab your ankle weights. If you need to pause the video to put them on, pause the video. And then when you're ready, we're gonna come onto your hands and knees and we're going to kick up and lower. Up and down, good. Squeeze. We're doing 20 on each leg. We have 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 5 more, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more, and good. All right, please switch your ankle weights over to your other ankle. If you don't have ankle weights, you can also use fit boots for this. All right, and we have 20 on the other side. All right, we ready? 20. Taking your ankle weights off, we're going to be coming up into a curtsy lunge. All right, come on up. All right, we're gonna do 12 curtsy lunge on each leg. So I'm gonna be holding a dumbbell. You can hold one or two, or if you're just starting out, you can hold on to a wall, table, or chair. All right, so if you're facing me, I'm working my left leg, and my weight is in my left hand. All right, so stepping back for 12, staying on this side. 11. So this squat is great for your glutes as well as your quads, your hamstrings. Good. We have 6 more on this leg, please. Four more. Three. Two. One more. And good. So I'm switching my dumbbell to my right hand and now working my right leg and glute for 12. Curtsy lunge. We have 6 more. 6. 4 more. 3. 2. 1 more. All right, good. Set your dumbbell down. And next we have 10 jump squats. Sitting back into your heels for 10. All the way down, you can do it. 4 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. All right, grab a drink if you need it and come down to the mat. We're going to need your ankle weight again. Or your fit boots. Hi, bird. All right, so this one is, we did the kickback before, but we're stacking a fire hydrant onto it to make it a combo. So we're gonna kick up, come to the side, lift. And we're doing 10 on each leg. So kick back, bring it in, fire hydrant. Lift up, down, and open. Good. 6 more on this side for 6. 4. 3. 2. 1 more. And good job. All right, we're gonna switch your ankle weight, please, over to the other leg. Unless you have a couple heavier ankle weights, you can just keep it on your ankle. One on each, I mean, one on each leg. All right, here we go. 10 kneeling kickback with that fire hydrant combo. Get comfortable. So we're gonna kick it up, bring it in, fire hydrant. Up, down, open, good. Up, down, open. 7 more. 5. 4. 3. 2, 1 more, and good job. All right, sit back into your heels, stretch it out. You've just completed 1 full round of our legs and booty workout. Please go back to the top and repeat 2 more times, and then make sure to stretch. Let me know how you enjoyed this workout in the comments section. If you haven't already, please make sure to subscribe. And we'll see you back here next time. Awesome.